across all over the world. I've heard that it's a crazy fair where people do whatever they want.
Some of it, like, it's kind of violent, but interesting.
There are hundreds of thousands of people that are descending on San Francisco for this week and this weekend.
San Francisco is really where I've made my home. I've traveled and lived all over the world. But San Francisco is where, when I put my feet down here, I realized these are my people.
Street festivals often are the ways in which the memory of a previous population stakes a claim to the memory of its passing.
2 years ago, I was sitting in my store one day and got bored and decided to entertain myself by putting on a street fair.
Among all the varieties of gay people coming out of the closet, no one expected masculine identified gay men to come marching out of the closet as well.
See, for years and years, there was nothing on Folsom Street but real hardcore gay S&M bars.
All these guys in leather, hundreds of them, thousands of them, I didn't count them, on the streets. The local press tends to blame AIDS for the closure or the attrition of South of Market.
My response was fight back. We walked as proud and as in leather as we could, those of us who could afford to be, you know, public.
It's so San Francisco to be free and to have that freedom of expression. But I always get nervous when they take away rights.
Be like this everywhere. It's ridiculous that it's not.
Maybe there should be one day to give all the boring people a break, but every day should be like this.
We're supporting human rights. We're supporting what it is to be free.
Once you come out of the kink closet, you really can't go back in.